said that you wouldn't go. And I believed you just 5 years old. But tell me how I supposed to know. Yeah, tell me how I supposed to know. The grown-up words were just for show. Or that 26 isn't all that grown. Could've gave me tools, made a different choice. Maybe then I could've kept my voice. Maybe then I could've blocked the noise. Had a real family, but now that's destroyed. Got a new one though, so what's the point? Yeah, yeah, tell me what's the point. Like, was this your plan? Did it disappoint? Who cares now though? You've already made your choice. Nothing you do can fill that void. Or I'm making my choice, taking back my voice.
Think about your choices.
It's all about the choices.
Hate each other, but they ended up staying. But I was just a kid, so I didn't understand what I did so bad to be beaten like a man. Head small enough, you could fit it in your hand. When you knocked on the stairs, were you feeling like a man? Always did what you said when you said take a stand. But then when I did, I was catching those hands. What about mom? You pinned me to the wall. Beat my head like you were bouncing a ball. Did you really think that your pain was my fault? Or was it my drive that made you feel small? I tried to protect you because you were my mom. But you turned your back on me if I said something wrong. Imagine the pain jump between those walls. What would they say if those walls could talk?
Think about your choices.
It's all about your choices.
Think about your choices.
It's all about your choices.
Through the fire, through the pain. Ask for help, no one's to blame.
Think about your choices. It's all about your choices.
Think about your choices.
It's all about your choices.
BPD, now that I understand, I'm never getting help or quitting it again. Staying up late, will I see you again? Are you taking my bed? Will I sleep in the shed? There's 2 feet of snow, at least give me a coat. Now it's 3 in the morning and you're gonna go? Gather myself and trip back to the snow. Where I try to recover from your episode. Cause I'm still waiting up to see where you go. Cause you said that you're seeing Uncle Mark once again. But I know that he is gone, so please tell me your plan. Cause I'm just a kid and I don't understand what you told me that.